Okay, you see that star there? On the right hand side in the bottom right? It disappears and comes back. Keep watching it. It's hard to do this on video. But I know it's there because I just saw it appear. Real mystery star. Look at that, it won't come back. I can't adjust the camera. There it is. Okay, I'm gonna move the camera and try not to lose it. Looks like I lost it again. It's 118 times zoom, so I'm moving around here and I can't see it. No, this isn't working. Is that it? No, I can't see it. Sorry to keep you guys waiting here. But these viewfinders are good, but they're only so good for small little objects. So I'm gonna zoom way back. See, I can't see it on my screen, but I know it's there. And it's up here somewhere. Let's see if I can find it again. Those other little spots you see, that's a defect in my LCD. There's little blemishes in it, probably from now we're at 140 times zoom, which is too much for right now for what I'm trying to do. So let's see if I can find this thing. There it is, right there. So I'll go down a bit. I can see it with my eyes, but I can't see it with the camera. If I can't get this done real quick, I'm gonna have to stop this video. See, look at this, that's the city. Yeah, well, time to zoom out again. I tried to show you there's a star up there that's acting really strange. It's flashing. You try to do a video of it, and you can't even see the damn thing on my screen. But I can see it with my eyes, which is weird. It's right here somewhere. So it's right about here. There it is. Okay. It's really small right now. This is I don't know, what am I, 35 times zoom? If I can keep it centered, now 118 times zoom. This is really hard to do. See what it's doing? It's changing. 140 times zoom. So let's see, I'm doing this myself. Okay, let's see if I can keep it. So this is a really weird star because when I do pictures of it, see what it's doing? But when I do pictures of it, it comes up as three stars, three different colors. The photography of it is much more accurate than the video. This 140 times zoom, and it doesn't look very impressive, but it's a really bizarre star that's changing colors. I'm amazed I've been able to keep it on my screen this long. So you might be getting bored, but I'm gonna see it changing. I'm going to upload the photographs to go with this video. Here, look at it changing, and just go to. Go to danieltowsey.wordpress.com or look at the link below this video and you will find the photographs that I did up close of this star doing weird changes. See, look at it. It's like it changes into a ball. It's not the camera, I don't believe. Because I have photographs that are much more zoomed in than this. The video doesn't zoom in as well as the photographs does. So I'm gonna back up now, show you how small this is. And we're gonna lose sight of it in a second here. 35 times zoom, see it's gone. All the way back, there you go. So I'm gonna end this video now.